Can you show us how to hide our laces in our shoes properly? Well, let me show you.
So first, let's grab our Jordan 4 Lightnings, and then let's take them and untie that knot.
Once you've untied that knot, then you're going to put them on your feet.
Then once you put your feet in the shoe, then you're going to tie them normally. Then once you've tied them up, you're just going to take them and put them behind the tongue like so, and tuck them in, and there you have it. That's how you hide your laces.